Don't work out after work. Most people don't understand that willpower and motivation are actually finite resources. Your brain operates using something called glycogen as an energy source. As you make decisions throughout the day, your glycogen stores become depleted and it becomes increasingly difficult to make quality decisions. Sure, there are biohacks and techniques that you can use to increase your glycogen stores and improve cognition, however, they take time and money. Instead, work with your brain instead of against it. Wake up only 15 minutes earlier than you normally do and complete the scientific 7-minute workout every morning. The scientific 7-minute workout. This will jumpstart your day, eliminate the need for motivation, and help you build small wins. Most people don't feel like they have time to train for 60 to 90 minutes after a long day of work, but everyone can exercise for 7 minutes while their coffee steeps. I know that your first inclination is probably to ignore this and try to power through training later in the day. Don't. I challenge you to try this approach for the next 10 days. If you don't notice massive benefits and real results, then go back to long sessions in the gym after even longer days in the office. But I promise you, you'll see results.